We are talking about sistem yang boleh buang racun dalam air. I just talk like that. Kalau filter you rasa filter you mahal, tetapi you still drink this kind of water, dia tak ada datang manfaatkan untuk you. Lepas tu one more question, I tanya diorang, I kata apa tau, you punya sistem tu ada tak air keluar? Oh, tak ada lah. Ha, that's it lah. Pencemaran kali kedua. Bersih, campur, kotor, campur, ni you drink. Kita punya air keluar tu tau, satu tu. Itulah bau betul. Badan kita yang buangan keluar melalui air kencing dengan peluh, right? Tapi kita punya filter dia macam tu lah. Kita tapis, yang kotor kita keluar, yang kotor keluar, yang bersih kita minum. And then dia, oh betul lah, tak ada lah. Okay, itu sekitari. Like that only, betul, sincere nak cakap. Tak ada benda-benda lain yang kita nak cakap actually. Bukan tiko ni hebat macam mana. It's just the same thing. You yang lalui, I lalui. Cara yang closing, I closing. Question macam tu memang selalu kita jumpa. Tu I kata dengan you, 99.9% tu memang orang yang dah ada filter. 1% saja tak ada filter. End of the day, you kena beritahu, you have to hold the water tau. You nak minum air macam ni ke? You nak minum air macam ni? You beban ke buah pinggang tau? You tengok berapa orang dalam you punya family ni. Ni anak-anak ni lagilah tercemar daripada kecil ni, buah pinggang. By the time 30 years old, I tak tahu buah pinggang dia jadi macam mana. Right? To you talk, motivation. Open dia this one. Open dia punya mind dia. Like that. Bukan professional sangat. No? Like that only. Did I answer your question? Dapat ke sesuatu? And then kita share lah apa dia kalau ada macam promotion apa tu. Then we go back, follow up balik customer kalau kita ada promotion apa-apa. Iya, ada promotion lah. Jimat, you get this. Ada people, like that. And then people come, okay, come. Terus kadang-kadang on the phone, I can 3, can 2, POE, okay. Ya betul, saya cakap dengan you. You tengok, we all ni daripada Kedah, Perlis lah, kampung-kampung area, Kentu semua cash tau tak? I ni Ion sikit saja. I boleh kira I punya Ion. Tapi semua, end of the day, semua cash. One house tu makcik pun Kentri, POE, by yourself, cash. Like that. Share with the heart, let the people know you are very sincere to come and share, and people like it. Tell me your heart. Jangan bila orang the end of bila you just start sharing, dah habis sharing, and then husband tengok isteri, isteri tengok husband. You are the decision maker that time. Don't leave to them already. After you share demo, ask them a lot of questions. After the closing part, you take that part, you get all the surrounding that is your part already. That part you play a very good role already that time. You ada cash, credit card. You have this, we have this. Tak ada lah, dia punya. Faster, dia show plan. You talk until they feel that,
When you go and see a customer, how long will it take for you to close them and show them the plan?
There is no guideline. Because sometimes, you know, you duduk 20 minutes so you can close already. Sometimes makan mi, makan laksa, makan nasi, semua semayang, mandi, semua kat situ. Close again.
Okay, half an hour, I need to close
the screen. Sometimes through the phone, only, promotion, dapat ni promotion. Yeah, I think you want to close. So, there is no ABC there. You know, I share with can be excited already. So it depends. It depends. Huh? Sometimes eh? Okay, dia tak ada macam very A B C D. Kadang-kadang ah, you baca file ni, you tengok dia punya respon ready tak? Dia tanya filter ni tukar macam mana? That one you don't have to finish ready your file. I know. You close already that time. Sometimes, no, I have to read finish already my filing, then only you ask question. No, that time already close already. That time you must close already. You must know where the signal tau. Signal dia, bila you dah ta-ta-ta-ta. You rasa macam dia dah interested dah tau. Kalau macam anak dia tengok dah macam ayah like that. No, I take the child lah, put on my lap. Ada tu rumah aunty pakai yang sejuk. You tak? Ayah nak nak yang sejuk. Close country. Excited lah tau. Dia macam you tengok orang yang tak share apa, you rasa macam tengok rumah saja. I come to KL, there are a lot of houses. One house, one RO. There's so many houses here. They haven't married RO. You know, that kind of feeling, you know. Do a lot of sharing, that's all. No, you sebagai upline, always encourage your downline. Must always encourage. Macam dalam ayat kata, you do a lot of sharing. Then only you get your experience. Then only you know how to overcome. Because customer give you more feedback tau. Daripada filing yang you baca, is A, B, C, D, right? From questions tu, then how? I punya DCM no result tu, tak boleh nak close. I done what you do, I already know. You go and do lagi. Now, in my group, she's the queen. Bila downline you, report to you, kata, dia buat sharing, dia tak boleh keluar. Tahniah. I just want to hear that from you. You go out to sharing, don't stay at home. I don't want you to stay at home only. As long as you go and do sharing, that's good enough already to get the experience, okay? Tapi kalau all the time, sampai 10 times, cannot close, you must do something already. I go and check lah, see how. They don't have the promotion update, you don't bring calculator, they don't do the, all this stuff. I just thought, kalau you share, I tak beli. It's straight to the point, huh? Sometimes straight also, you know. You share like that, I also don't want to buy. Baca pun tak ada penekanan. You mesti ada intonasi tau, you nak share kan. You read, ada, tambah pinggang, tekan, mata, you must have that feel masa you share the filing tu. People rasa macam, people know about pencemaran. People know about buah pinggang. Know how you know. If you know you drink this water, you don't know. Right? That's why they still drink that dirty water. It's more on motivation. You have to give them motivation to make them realize. Because you are the ketua dalam keluarga. Like me lah kan, kalau I ni abang din tak, I tak beli, no, anak-anak I pergi ayat tu. Kita kena rasa macam, make him responsible of his family. Kalau dia tak beli, keluarga dia minum air yang cemar tu. Don't play now, you know. Air sungai bukan untuk diminum sekarang tau, untuk dibuang sampah sarap. Air mineral tu ke you nak minum? Air mineral tu lah pergi dekat reservoir tu, datang ke rumah you. Dia datang ke rumah I juga. Tetapi disebabkan I ada sistem RO, dia boleh buat sampai air ni jadi bersih. Tengok ni. That's all. Feeling. Yes, we can.
Okay. Kita ada beberapa lagi.
Okay.
So,
I'm so sorry if you can't get anything from me.
No,
it's all the best for you.